This video is presented to you by www.testprepadda.com. Dear students, this is exercise 2 of General Organic Chemistry. This exercise is also based upon the applications of mesomeric effect and inductive effect. And before you attempt the questions of this exercise, you must watch the video lectures of previous sessions. There are 5 questions in this exercise. This is question number 1. This is question number 2. This is question number 3. This is question number 4. This is question number 5. So total 5 questions are in this exercise, and these questions say that you have to find number of compounds soluble in aqueous NaOH. So all these questions are based upon the same concept. Here I am going to solve first question, and I request you all to attempt all other questions on your own. This is the first question of the exercise. Question says, which of the following are soluble in NaOH, aqueous NaOH? So let me tell you, in the session 9, in the lesson 9, we have talked about the acidic strength of phenol. Okay, phenol and substituted phenols. There I told you that Phenol is a weak acid, but it reacts with NaOH to form phenoxide salt. So let me tell you, all those compounds which are same in acidic or more than phenol, more acidic than phenol, all those compounds are soluble in NaOH. They react with NaOH. Let me tell you, alcohol is less acidic than phenol. That is why alcohol does not react with NaOH. If I write the reaction, this is phenol, this reacts with NaOH, and this will give you phenoxide ion like this, sodium phenoxide. But ROH, if treated with NaOH, there will be no reaction. So first of all, we have to find those compounds which are equal or more acidic than phenol. First compound, this is actually alcohol. You can see here it is CH2. This is phenol. This is amine, which is actually basic in nature. And this is again phenol. Okay, this is carboxylic acid. This is carboxylic acid. This is amide. So let me tell you, carboxylic acid is more acidic than phenol. So phenol, amide and carboxylic acid, these will be soluble in NaOH. These will be soluble in NaOH. So one compound, two compounds, three compounds, four compounds. So out of these six compounds, four compounds are soluble in aqueous NaOH. Point is clear? Now, dear students, you have to attempt other questions, 4 questions on your own, and you can share your answer and solution with me at teacher@testprepadda.com. Okay, thank you.
This video is presented to you by www.testprepadda.com. TestPrepAdda.com provides free audio-visual lectures of different subjects by expert faculties free online test prepared by expert faculties to students who are preparing for engineering or medical entrance exams or planning to take exams like KVPY, Olympiad, etc. It provides a platform where students can interact with mentors to improve their performance in the exams. The mission of this online medium is to help students to achieve their goals. Log on to www.testprepadda.com to watch free video lectures on different topics, to download free revision notes, to take free chapter-wise online tests, progressive test and mock test, to discuss doubts with mentors. Thank you for watching the video. To stay up to date with the latest videos, subscribe to our YouTube channel. Like us on our Facebook page, Test Prep Adda. All the best.